Savannah Brinson, born on August 27, 1986 in Akron, Ohio, is an American entrepreneur, furniture designer, interior designer and wife of LeBron James. Savannah attended St. Vincent, St. Mary High School in Akron, Ohio, where she met her future husband, LeBron. They began dating when he was a senior and she was a junior. She followed LeBron down to Miami when he signed with the Miami Heat. She opened up the juice spot in the Brickell area of Miami. Though popular, Savannah closed it down in 2016 since she and her family had relocated back to Cleveland following his return to the Cleveland Cavaliers in 2014. In 2011, she and LeBron launched the Home Court line of furniture with American Signature. She is most active with the I Promise Makeover, an event that assists hundreds of underprivileged girls attend their high school prom. She is also a prominent figure at LeBron's basketball games. She was there to witness him and the rest of the team win the 2016 NBA Finals, defeating the Golden State Warriors. It was the first major championship won by a team from Cleveland since 1964. Savannah Brinson is best known as an interior designer and as the wife of LeBron James. LeBron proposed to Savannah on December 31, 2011 at a party celebrating both New Year's Eve and his 27th birthday. They were married on September 14, 2013. The happy couple has three children together: LeBron James Jr., born in 2004, Bryce Maximus James, born in 2007, and their daughter, Zuri James, born in 2014.